a hurricane coming through.
Welcome back to Heat, everybody. Michael Cole, what happened to Tag Team Champions Taz here at ringside? It's hurricane time.
It's a hurricane, Alice.
No, that's right.
No.
The honeymooners.
Oh, that's right. Alice, straight to the moon.
Oh, God, that's the worst.
Jackie Gleason impersonation I've ever heard. Jackie Gleason is Chibble.
Well, a real superhero set for action here on Sunday Night Heat.
That's right, and tonight Heat is brought to you by Truth. We've got knowledge. Pass it on. Infect Truth.
And by Slim Jim. We needed a little excitement. Snap into a beefy, spicy Slim Jim.
Ah!
A little comic relief now. Is there anybody in the locker room that is more miserable and has less fun than Lance Storm does?
Yep.
Who?
The guy to your right. Me!
Lance Storm, a hell of an athlete. Rarely smiles.
Yeah, no, Storm's miserable, right? I don't even think he's miserable. I just think he wants everyone to wear black tights and black boots and just go out and be very non-expressive and work hammerlocks and go-behinds and leg boss.
Talk about contrasting styles in this matchup. You got a guy who believes he's a superhero and another guy who's all about just plain wrestling in the ring.
Well, I've been figuring it out lately, and, you know, I really think Hurricane is a real superhero.
What?
He is. He's a super. And Molly's a superwoman hero.
A super heroine.
She's a heroine.
Lance up from the top.
What the hell's
and here's the hurricane. Go behind for Lance Storm.
Oh!
And Storm set through the second ropes. Coming up tonight on Sunday Night Heat, Taz, we're going to show you what transpired this week between co-owners of the WWF, Ric Flair and Mr. McMahon. McMahon giving Ric Flair that ultimatum. Either sell me back your stock of the WWF or I'll bring it in the NWO.
And
folks, if you didn't see SmackDown this past Thursday night, wait a minute, here's the cover by the Hurricane and a kick out. If you didn't see SmackDown this past Thursday night, what happened at the end of the show was unbelievable. We'll talk about it a little bit later on. But nonetheless, the big rumor flying around is, what is Mr. McMahon going to do? Look at this by the Hurricane and a kick out.
Watch your crucifix.
But everybody trying to figure out, Taz, what Mr. McMahon is going to do come Raw tomorrow night. He's vindictive and ruthless and didn't like being treated the way that Austin and Ric Flair treated him.
You know, Mr.
Cover by Storm. Here's two on the Hurricane and a kick out.
You know, Mr. McMahon, he's going to have some kind of nasty, devious plan up his billion-dollar sleeve for Austin and Flair.
Could that plan involve the NWO as Storm goes to work on the Hurricane? I'll tell you one thing. Nobody in the World Wrestling Federation wants to see the NWO here. Bottom line, they're nothing but a bunch of backstabbers. They don't care about anybody but themselves. Here's Lance Storm into the cover on the Hurricane, and again a kick out.
You know what, Cole? In a nutshell, I don't even think Vince McMahon himself wants the NWO here. He's kind of, it was a task 432, son. What does that mean? But anyway, I don't even think Mr. McMahon himself wants the NWO here.
Well, I don't think he does either, but look out now. Great Lake Scissors by the Hurricane, and Lance Storm set out of the ring.
What does 432 mean?
I don't know.
432. I don't get it.
And here's the Hurricane up over the top rope, taking Lance Storm down as the superhero flies and this crowd comes to its feet.
And as usual, the Hurricane stealing one of my maneuvers out of Taz's playbook.
Well, let's take another look at this play out of Taz's playbook. I've never seen you ever go over a top rope.
No, I do that all the time in practice.
Hurricane sent back into the ring by Lance Storm, shot to the midsection. I'm also going to be interested to see how The Undertaker is going to respond to The Rock, rock bottoming through a table on SmackDown.
Oh,
what a neckbreaker by the Hurricane in the cover hook of the leg.
This has got to be it.
Lance Storm just gets the shoulder up again. Mighty Molly cannot believe it.
She's a superwoman hero, bro. Tomato. Super tomato. She's a super tomato.
Hurricane in trouble.
She's a super heroin tomato.
What do you got in your coffee today?
Espresso.
Another shot. Ooh, went for the kick. Lance Storm.
Oh!
A shot under the chin.
That's gotta be it.
Cover by Lance. Hook of the leg. And it's over. Lance Storm with an impressive win over the Hurricane.
Lance Storm.
Lance Storm picks up the win over the Hurricane.
Lance Storm defeating a superhero. Unbelievable.
That's a big win for Storm here on Heat.